I see myself as an artist who captures and documents contemporary life of our society, how we live, how we think, the kind of problems we go through in our daily lives with my artworks. The nature of my works on the streets are meant to be ephemeral, temporary in its sense. And it doesn't really matter if the works get painted over or thrown away, because I would still put that same amount of energy and effort to creating those works, knowing that it is temporary. But I guess what I'm seeking is the time that it spends out there connecting to people, to its audience and to its environment, and allowing people that space to think for a while, just stop maybe for 5 seconds to look at the work and have that space for themselves to think about it and why it exists in the nature of a space like that.